Okay, so here I am in Rutherford today, and I'm taking my wife to the House of Crepes. And we've been there before, the place is delicious, and I'm taking them back until I hear a je vous aime out of her. And believe me, the place is delicious, and it's a lot cheaper than going to the Champs-Élysées. Okay, so here we are, Rutherford, New Jersey, and we're approaching the House of Crepes.
So what kind of crepe are you going to have?
I really want to have a couple of them, but he stuffs them so much that you get stuffed just out of one. So we're going to go inside, look at the menu, and gourmandize a little bit, okay? Keep watching. Hi, how are you? We're here to eat some great crepes.
Welcome to the House of Crepes, really. That's
how are you?
The House of Crepes. I'm doing fantastic.
I'm deciding on one of his
tropical sunrise.
Fantastic juices.
Mother's Zest.
Mother's Zest. Look at the names of these drinks. Fantastic. I'm going to have a green goddess because I know that that's very healthy. Before we order our crepes.
Let's see how he likes it with the savory stuff now.
Would you come here for breakfast?
Yes. Absolutely, this is very, very good.
What do you taste the potatoes?
Tasty.
Okay, you've got two gorgeous, vivacious women here. This one's having breakfast.
I have sausage and egg, and cheese, of course.
What kind of cheese did you get?
They gave me the American sausage.
And
spicy.
I'm gonna have my crepe. What I like is these home fries that they give it, homemade.
Yeah, there's not salt on them, but there's something spicy.
They're delicious. I'm eating it from the front. Everybody cuts from the back. I'm cutting right from the front. So I want to grab all that savory stuff.
That's what I ordered and I didn't remember.
It's better putting this stuff on a crepe than on bread. This stuff is delicious. The melted provolone of the ham and turkey. I'm coming back again. See you.
Wow, you guys really do put a lot of the good fresh stuff in there.
Nothing's from concentrate. We don't add any water or ice. You get all the juice from it.
Okay, so I'm going to sit down, and then as you come over, you tell me what's in each drink.
Celery, sure, and beet. Okay, too. And ginger.
And ginger. Lemon.
Lemon.
Very refreshing.
It's refreshing, yeah. Honestly, we come back to get that again.
Yep. I don't know.
Really?
I don't know.
So that's got
looks like cucumber.
Probably has a great fragrance.
Good.
It's good? You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Tastes
healthy.
The beet's really good.
The beet's really good. Okay, everyone likes their drinks. Let me taste my drink.
Green goddess. Maybe I'll dream of Venus tonight or something like that. Oh, this is delicious. It's so good, it doesn't taste like anything green. Is there oranges in here or something?
Yes, orange and carrot.
That's
spinach
good.
Kale.
Orange, carrot, spinach, kale. Oh my
very
god.
Yeah. Could you tell us everything that's in house? Because she got the vegan.
Avocado, tomato, lemon, onion.
And mushroom?
No mushroom.
Oh, no mushroom. Okay. Okay. You know, she's going to live to about 200. She had such healthy food today.
Savory is the right word. Very, very good.
Okay.
Not too spicy, because a lot of people don't like spice.
My gorgeous, vivacious wife. Let's see, what do you have
here? Barbecue chicken.
Barbecue chicken.
And spinach.
And spinach.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I could see you going for your second piece, so you couldn't wait for the video.
This is my third piece.
Your third piece, okay.
Yeah.
I love confessions. Okay. Oh, look at this. Look at this coffee station here. And this is a self-serve coffee station, huh? Oh, this is great. Ah, a little bun-o-matic here. All new equipment. This is fantastic. Now we're going to see how they make dessert crepes here at the House of Crepes in Rutherford. Gina gets a coconut. Strawberry banana walnut. I get the coconut.
Now it's
walnut.
Yeah, now everybody's
Now,
you remotely know how to make coffee. We're in good shape now.
He does. Got it.
Good coffee.
He made the coffee.
Good
yeah.
coffee maker.
Yes.
It's good.
We'll grind it.
You bring this in, we have to go get it. We get it ourselves, right?
Your whole critique is riding on the coffee.
He's not getting it because you love coconut. That's the real truth. Okay.
Very good.
Leonard.
Banana, strawberry,
and Nutella.
And Nutella chocolate.
They smeared a lot of Nutella on. I was watching him back there. He's not even looking up. That's a good sign.
The banana is very, very good. It's nice and ripe. The crepe is perfect. And the Nutella chocolate is always excellent.
And you got the caramel apple?
Caramel apple.
Look at this.
Bananas, walnuts, and caramel.
Actually, I would come back here. This is very, very good. Very, very good.
First, the whipped cream, get that out of the way. Get it in my mouth. Okay. Now, let's see, I want to pick up everything at once. So, I got a big piece of crepe here, some whipped cream. There's already some banana and walnuts inside of it.
The banana is really, really good, isn't it?
Tastes like a sundae in a crepe. I don't want to comment because I want to keep eating. It's delicious.
Nothing else can replace just your slightest embrace.